Hearty greetings to you. In this video, we are going to familiarize few popular blending words in the usage of English language. Blending word is also termed as portmanteau word. Blending word is a new word created by combining two separate words with different meanings. Author Lewis Carroll, who coined the term portmanteau in his book Through the Looking Glass, that is published in the year 1871. There are different ways of creating of blending words. One way is to combine portion of two other words to make a new one. The other one, combining a full word with a portion of another word. They are called splinter. Now let us familiarize few blended words in English. The words advertisement plus editorial is blended as advertorial, which means a newspaper advertisement giving information of a product. Alphabetic plus numeric is blended as alphanumeric, consisting of both letters and numerals. Biology plus electronic is blended as bionic, which means having an artificial body parts. Biography plus picture is blended as biopic, which means a film dramatizing the life of a particular person. Binary plus digit is blended as bit, which means the smallest unit of measurement used to quantify computer data. Breakfast plus lunch is blended as brunch, which means a late morning meal. Camera plus recorder is blended as camcorder, which means a portable electronic device capable of recording live motion, video and audio. Channel plus tunnel is blended as channel. In 1994, when a rail tunnel beneath the English Channel opened, connecting France and Great Britain, it quickly became known as channel. Documentary plus drama is blended as docudrama, which means dramatizing the actual events on stage. Education plus satellite is blended as EduSat. In 2004, first Indian satellite built exclusively to serve the educational sector. Education plus entertainment is blended as edutainment, which means video games or programs intended to be both educational and enjoyable. Electro plus execute is blended as electrocute, which means injure or kill someone by electric shock. Electronic plus mail is blended as email, which means method of exchanging messages in electronic device. Emotion plus icon is blended as emoticon, which means the pictorial representation of facial expression. Foreign plus exchange is blended as forex, which means the global trading of currencies. 14 plus night is blended as fortnight, which means a period of 2 weeks. Friend plus enemy is blended as frenemy, which means a person with whom one is friendly despite a fundamental dislikes. Global plus English is blended as globish, which means a simplified version of English language enabling non-English speakers to communicate. The word globish is coined by French businessman Jean Polnareff in 1990. Hungry plus anger is blended as hangry, which means irritable as a result of hunger. Helicopter plus airport is blended as heliport, which means the area intended to be used for the landing and takeoff of helicopters. High plus fidelity is blended as hi-fi, which means the reproduction of music or other sound with high fidelity. High plus technology is blended as high-tech, which means the higher level of technology. Information plus commercial is blended as infomercial, which means an advertising film which promotes a product in an informative style. Information plus entertainment is blended as infotainment. Infotainment, also called soft news, type of media that provides a combination of information and entertainment. International plus network is branded as internet, which means the global computer network providing variety of information and communication facilities. Keyboard plus guitar is branded as guitar. In 1980, Steve Maskowski introduced guitar, which is lightweight synthesizer supported by a strap around the neck. Man plus explaining is branded as mansplaining. The word was coined by Merriam-Webster in 2018 to describe the habit that some men have of explaining things in a condescending manner. Mechonics plus electronics is branded as mechatronics, which means the branch of engineering that focuses both mechanical and electrical systems. Motor plus bike is branded as mobike, which means a bike sharing service to fulfill as for short trips. Modulator plus demodulator is branded as modem, which means a combined device between the digital data of computer and analog signal of a phone line. Motor plus pedal is branded as moped, which means a light motor vehicle, especially one with an engine capacity of not more than 50 cc. Motor plus hotel is branded as motel, which means a roadside hotel with parking designed for motorists. Motor plus cavalcade is branded as motorcade, which means the group of cars or vehicles traveling together, usually one behind the other, specific for political figures. Internet plus citizen is branded as netizen, which means a user of internet, often one who is actively engaged in uncensored online discussions of political and social issues. News plus broadcast is branded as newscast, which means a broadcast of news report. Oxford plus Cambridge is branded as Oxbridge. Oxford and Cambridge universities regarded together to refer the two oldest universities in England. Parachute plus troop is branded as paratroop, which means the troop trying to be dropped by parachute from an aircraft. Phone plus tablet is branded as phablet, which means a mobile device combining smartphone and tablet with big screen. Picture plus dictionary is branded as pictionary, which means pictures are added to dictionary to explain the meaning of words. Science plus fiction is branded as sci-fi, which means the genre of fiction deals with science and technology. Situation plus comedy is branded as sitcom, which means a comedy genre centered on a fixed set of characters. Smoke plus fog is branded as smog, which means air pollution that reduces visibility. Splash plus sputter is branded as splutter, which means make a series of short explosive spitting or choking sounds. Spoon plus fork is branded as spoke, which means a spoon-shaped eating utensil with short lines at the tip. Sports plus broadcast is branded as sportscast, which means a broadcast of sport news or a sport event. Stay plus vacation is branded as staycation, which means a vacation where one stay at home. Technology plus wizard is branded as techno wizard, which means an expert user of computer and technology to do anything. Television plus photogenic is branded as telegenic, which means having an appearance or manner that is appealing on television. Teleprinter plus exchange is branded as telex, which means the international system of telegraphy with printed messages transmitted and received by teleprinters. Travel plus catalog is branded as travelog, which means a film or a book or an illustrated lecture about the places visited by a traveler. Video plus blog is branded as vlog, which means a personal website where a person regularly posts short videos. Web plus seminar is branded as webinar, which means a seminar or any presentation takes place on the internet. Work plus alcoholic is branded as workaholic, which means a person who compulsively works excessively hard for long hours. Now let us move on to question pattern. The question can be asked in two ways. One is we have to choose the right blending word from the given two words. For example, choose the right blending word for the words smoke plus fog from the given option. The right answer is smoke. The other question pattern is the blending word will be given in the question. We have to choose the two right words. For example, choose the right words for the blend Moffat from the given option. The right answer is the blend word Moffat is combined from motor plus pedal. I hope you have learned plenty of blending words. Now you can scan the QR code for online test or connect the URL link given in the description box. Thank you.